get you. Yes. I'm passing now.
With who?
With the camera.
Your pay has a thing for you. How you gonna do that?
Yes, on dance. What are you talking about in dance?
Today I'm talking about dance. Like, he talks all the time. So I've been learning how to dance. I'm so proud of myself and it just because he's the only choreographer in this space. He's not the only one who can dance. Now I'm learning and I'm gonna give you a run for your money. So I was watching this video on YouTube and what are you doing?
Nothing. I'm here. I'm looking at this car that's just
sure
right next to us.
I'm not sure how to describe what that video is. Like, there's ballet, there's expressive dance, there's salsa, there's what. Like, they put so many things, hip hop and everything, they've combined it into so many. I'm focusing!
Oh, sorry.
So, yeah, they've put so many different dances into it, and the chick is. Like, if I could do half of the things that she could do, yeah, I'd be so happy with my life. But anyway. Like, who brought him onto the set? Anyway, yeah, so check out that video.
I knew what she was talking about. I just
didn't feel like being part of it.
No,
you didn't.
But I'm awesome.
When you keep pointing people, what if we all talk like this?
It would be awesome.
No, it wouldn't. It would be awkward.
Yes, it would.
Random videos of us dancing.
I'm not dancing.
Not us, me and you. Me, like, and the people who I'm learning how to dance with.
Nope.
We're gonna be
Thank
showing,
you for watching.
We're gonna be
Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, share, follow
you
us.
To show my dancing.
Not showing
I've been
dancing.
Pregnant.
EDLove Music Show, even on Tumblr, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, every single place. I think so. Yeah, kinda. Yeah.
I'm gonna go eat cake because it doesn't support my dreams.
Bye.